his book is called Clifford and the Big Storm. It is about Clifford, and he went to the beach and he was big enough to fit in it. But then a big storm came and the police told them they had to leave, but the wind was pulling him to the shore and he couldn't stop. I recommend this book to preschoolers or kindergartners because it's kind of long.
Okay.